playing Plumber Simulator 2015 on the PS3. And harvesting the field right now. I done took off one harvest and I decided to what the video made part of playing Farmer Simulator. So on YouTube, let me know what you think. I'm trying to save up some money right now, either to buy a pickup truck or a bigger tractor. Just let me know which one you think I should buy. I was thinking the Case Magnum or the Half Track, or not the Half Track, but the new hauling with the tracks on it. Just let me know which one you think I should get. So I'm over here getting ready to harvest this field right now. I just got to turn the tractor around and go in for the guy over there. And sorry I haven't been uploading any more Minecraft videos. It's just been having problems with it. Keep saying Minecraft has failed, and I don't know what's going on with it. But. So I thought I'd play Plumber Simulator and do a video of me playing it. Let me know what you think I should buy after I harvest this field and sell this wheat. I should have maybe a little over 100,000 after I sell this wheat. I don't know what I should do. I don't know if I should buy a pickup truck or sell one of these tractors, or buy a bigger tractor and keep these tractors or what. But you can let me know on YouTube what you think I should buy. I'll finish harvesting this field on video, and then after that I'll probably get off here. After all, it is a little after 12 o'clock at night. And it probably takes till morning for this to upload. It seems like how I've started out on here with the three trailers, the little bitty one. That's something I want to upgrade to too, something bigger.